I'm really looking forward to having hopefully a space outside where we can grow food together and explore nature, and then hopefully bring the food back inside and share with the rest of the community.